Anchovies don't have wings, and of course butterfly, and of course and more intense things. If you feel like a tire, then I guess you could spin and stay well. Well, more important, like a falling rain, soaking up the rays, a sunflower perchance, what would water say? Words in my head, then a bar of soup in my mouth. It's a curse, what you read to and never overstay. You are never welcome, how come everybody thinks this way? How can anybody think this way? How come everybody thinks this way? How can anybody think this way? How come? How come? How come? How come? Feels a little too tight. I hate to be the buzzkill around here, but this just sounds it right with me. Don't take it down, break it off your body, just might take flight, not to soar too far above or too high. Don't ignore all of the signs. Yeah. Push it back into gear, ask your pretty little mind, love, and steer your decisions more clearly next time. Push it back into gear, you'll see what could possibly become. Come, how come, how come? Angels don't. Angels don't have wings. Angels don't have wings. But how come? How come?
Thank you.